The Uganda Railway Corporation has started the process of expanding its boundaries. Today they have been at Lugazi and they have carried out eviction of all residents who had allegedly settled on railway land. This has been done by the protection of police and UPDF. The residents were confused because the railway officials had initially surveyed the land and planted poles indicating railway boundaries. However, during the eviction and demolition of houses, even the land that the residents settled on after chasing them from the boundaries was not excluded. Some of the locals say they were not notified. However, others say they were only given 2 weeks to vacate their place, which was not enough for them. The evictees were seen stranded with nowhere to go, having lost businesses and homes at the same time. As the eviction exercise and demolition of houses was going on, the Lugazi Municipality Member of Parliament, Stefan Seribula, came and attacked Titus Byaruhanga, the Chief of Operations in Uganda Railway Corporation. He asked him and his people to stop knocking down houses and give people time to evacuate their properties, but in vain. On contacting the railway operation, Seribula was informed that residents were notified the eviction exercise did not stop. A tractor was also brought during the process to clear the gardens. The residents were seen panicking as they moved their properties amidst saying they had no money to rent new places. The Lugazi Municipality Member of Parliament, Stephen Seribula, spoke about the eviction and its impact to the people.
They said that we are going to be compensating these people, regardless of whether they were hoodwinked and they maybe bought land that was supposed to be for Uganda Rail Corporation. We are not against the Uganda Rail Corporation development because even the parliament, we want it. But these people, they constructed, they were sold to land maybe unknowingly. So they construct their houses and then without warning, without prior warning, Uganda Rail Corporation demolishing using the police.
Titus Byaruhanga, the head of operations in the Uganda Railway Corporation, explained why they had to do the eviction. He called upon locals to stay calm as Uganda Railway Corporation does its work.
Information ya tutegeze banafe security nti bawoningibwa omulundi ogutali gumu ogwokubira oba ogwokusatu nga baba different meetings ne bachairperson singa mwebali newe bakolera markings basooka basevey abajja ne bapima ne bamarkinga everything was done lawfully. Ogwafenga security. That's why I don't want you to blame us. Is to secure the operation. All the police is to secure the operation. But when it comes to questions of why all this is being done, it is you are set to reply.
The Seziba police spokesperson Helen Butoto confirmed that the operation was successful and legal.
Police, we are cautioning the community that they should always follow whatever guidelines that are given to them.
By press time, the eviction process was still ongoing under tight security. Report was compiled by Mukasa Marvin Museyeye and Mukasa Chivumbi for the news.